KHON2 Sports, Wren Clayton.
The high school football season is just 2 weeks from today. There'll even be some preseason games next week. And for the Damien Monarchs, every rep is important. The group is young this year, only 11 seniors left from last season's state runner-up team. 10-4 was the group's overall record. Of course, they were led by all-around great athlete quarterback Marcus Faufata-Pedrina. He racked up 28 total touchdowns and over 2,700 all-purpose yards for the Monarchs last year. Now, with him about to be a freshman at Southern Utah University, the offense has some holes to fill, specifically at quarterback.
We're still trying to figure that situation out. We do have three guys coming in that are going to be battling for that position. This kid, Jake Holtz, that transferred in, he's a new student for us. And another kid, Kulana, he's coming up from the intermediate, who we brought up during the end of the season last year. And we have another kid from Nanakuli that just transferred in, too. This is Duke Hohuli. So we do have more quarterback in the position that are battling for a job there. But like I said, just very lacking experience. Nobody has any varsity experience. So it's going to be an interesting, battle as we move through these next couple weeks.
Damien starts its season on a bye. The Monarchs' first game is August 10th against Radford.